Salafiya says, I just wanted to know that while reciting surah in salat, if a person forgets some of its ayahs, does he need to repeat this surah again or recite other surahs? What is the ruling for this? If you forget an ayah, so you're reciting, for example, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ اللَّهُ الصَّمَدُ, I forgot. I don't know what the ayah afterwards. One alternative is to recite another surah. أَعُوذُ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِالنَّاسِ مَلِكِ النَّاسِ. The other easier alternative is Allahu Akbar. And you make rukur. So you have ended what you had started without any problem, inshaAllah.